What's up guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel yet again. This is Zach Technologies and I have another video for you. If you know, so far I'm the box guy. It's not unbox therapy though, it's just a video channel that is going to teach you more about tech and more cool gadgets that you never knew existed, or if you knew existed, better gadgets and comparing the specs and stuff. So for today I have yet another gadget for you. I hustled so hard for you to get this gadget. I hope that you will like this gadget. Yes, so this gadget of today, it's in this box. This is a controller for all you gamers out there. This is an Xbox controller. So we have various types of controllers. The famous ones are the PS controllers, and this one is for Xbox. The good thing of why we acquired this controller was because each and every time for PC gamers are guys who install just games on their computers, preferably laptops and high specs personal computers, and use it for gaming. So we wanted to have an peripheral device that when you attach it to your computer, you're going to play and feel better while playing on your games. So the device of choice was this Xbox controller, basically because it's not wired, it's wireless, and it's very strong, and we have been using it for gaming for quite a long period of time now, and it has been doing pretty much well, if I may say. So this is my Xbox controller. I welcome you to see what's inside. You can see the box. We have this cool black, white box, white blackish box with the emblem of the controller right in front. It's really cool. As you can see, we have all the specifications here at the back. So let me just jump straight into it and show you how inside the box, what we have inside the box, because the main thing for us is to learn what's inside the box, not the box itself. So when I open this box, we have all this set of manuals. These are just manuals that we bought it with. We have all the manuals. These are just the manuals, and what to show you, it's from Microsoft. I think they partnered with Microsoft during its development because, you know, Xbox and stuff. So this is just another manual, yet another manual, and this cool cover that shows you the Xbox Game Pass with all the games that you can use it to play with it. But I think it's just a cool box that has this key. I think this is a key up in front of here. Yes. So let me jump into straight into the device, because it's what we've been using for quite a long period of time now. So the device itself, this is how the Xbox controller looks. It is just wow, guys. I cannot tell you how I'm excited to shoot this video because of this Xbox controller. It has been such a good tech adjustment for my friend, because it's not mine though. So maybe you are thinking, why does this guy have so many tech and what? So basically, as I said in my last video, most of these tech gadgets are for my friends and some are for mine. So this, before I go into this, when you buy this Xbox controller, it comes with two dry cells. So it will be using dry cells for gaming. It's not that one for charging. I don't think what you think about dry cells, because most people tend to see like dry cells as a downer, because dry cells will end much faster when it comes to gaming. When you game with it so much time, you'll have to buy so many dry cells, which is something that not so many people like, and not so many people will like. They will just prefer it to be chargeable and then they use it later on, instead of incurring other set of expenses. But this one was the Xbox controller that we arrived at. So let me jump straight into it, because there is not much into it. We have all this. Let me just hit the box. It shows all the keys and how this one is what we normally call the analog. In case you are not a gamer, this is the analog. We have the right and the left analog. Yes, it may call it, as you can see it right here. We have this gaming knobs. As for R1 and LT, we have R1 LT. We have just all basically all the keys that you expect to find in a controller. And in the PlayStation, I know most of you may have interacted with the PlayStation. For the ones in the PlayStation, these ones are for X, triangle, square, X, triangle, and Q. And we have the other one, which I think is the hype of the video, but I'm forgetting right now. But this is how this Xbox looks. In the hand where you grab the grabbing pins, you have this. It is just solid, man. I wish you could see how we have a preview of this controller at the end of me reviewing this gadget. It's quite heavy. It's quite heavy. Yes, but even itself, it was not that cheap. It was around 8,000 shillings. Considering 8,000, that is Kenyan shillings. Considering the shipping fee and all other stuff, but I can say it was worth it. We don't regret even a single bit about this device because it has been doing very well and we have been using it for gaming. So when you open it up like this, you can open it up on the back, and once you open it at the, on the back, this is where we place our drivers, because I had told you earlier the power mechanism is the one that we use drivers. It is not that one for charging. So basically, I know you guys are wondering how will it be able to communicate with my computer. So it communicates with my computer in two ways. The first way and the most preferable way in which you use is the Bluetooth. So it communicates with the computer through the Bluetooth, just like how you can switch on your Bluetooth device, and it's discoverable and you can connect this controller to it. And then the next way is the Type-C charger. So again, the Type-C charger. The Type-C charger has been a technique in which you have seen in so many phones, especially from covering from way back from, let's say, 2018, but it has become such a common norm here in 2020 and 2021. So as you can see, we have the Xbox, the Type-C cable. So when you connect your Type-C cable here, you can clearly insert your the other end of the USB port into your computer. So that's what those are the two ways that you can use towards using this gaming controller towards your gaming in day-to-day lives. We have other additional set of buttons. This one's for controlling right, left, up and down, and everything such as that. We also have this. I think this is the power reset button. Each and every time you are in a game and if you feel stuck, you don't know what to do, you can just press this button here. And I like how they have kept it so that it looks hidden in some way, so you cannot really know if it's a pressing button or something like that. We also have this additional button here at the top, this small additional button right up the Xbox logo. This is another button that is an additional feature, as you can see. Yes, you can also, before I forget, you can also insert your earphones right here and use it for transmitting sound into your ears, your earphones, your headphones, you name it. So this is for the gamers out there. It's a really good mouse, although I've not so far met anything that I can not recommend about it. The only thing I cannot recommend about this is the fact that they're using the drivers. So the thing with the drivers is that you have to buy two drivers each and every time, and for someone who games a lot, the drivers is something that you going to buy it each and every time it gets depleted. It's something that can cost, it's another cost that maybe you did not expect. But overall, the device is worth it. I can say Xbox did a very good and clear job towards creating this product. And yeah, that's what I think about it. It has this soft outline, the soft outline on the top. It's let me tell you guys, Xbox gaming controller is about, let's say, some months old, and you can see it's still maintained in good shape, which means it's very durable. And I've not met anything that can discourage someone from buying it. I would totally recommend. If you have been experiencing troubles, I know in Kenya, which is my country, most people have been buying the UCOM controllers, which are very unreliable and they break really faster. So in case maybe someone has called you many goals, or maybe you are pissed off in a game, I know guys who cannot control the anger issues, they have a habit of smashing the controller. So for this one, yes, it can be smashed. I can't say that it's unbreakable, but before it breaks, it's the normal fall just from, let's say, 2 centimeters or let's say a meter from the ground will not really break it into bits. It will still be functional because it has this solid design that you see out in it, and everything is just wow about this controller. So I will be previewing of in later stages of my reviews, I will be able to project on screens how gaming of it, use the gaming and everything about it on the screens. But for now, just bear with me as I'm just a beginning YouTuber. All these things will come in place. I have big dreams and big visions for this channel. I thank you for those who have been watching my videos to the end. I urge you, please keep on subscribing to my channel. I'm currently at 98 subscribers. I hope that I will grow even much faster. I know of other means to be able to grow, but I will just focus on 20 good content for you, because what I understand is that good content sells, and in this case I'm selling this product reviews unto you, because just like my photographer Kevin had been saying, he had never seen such a good device, and for him he would also consider buying it. I know that just like him, there are guys like you out there, and this channel basically is to make you aware of more and more gadgets that you can use to make your life much easier. So thank you very much guys, and I hope I catch you in the next video. I'm pretty excited about the support you have been giving me, and once again, let me not forget, like in my videos, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe. Thank you so much guys.